The music is like rock and roll, it's like reggae songs, it's like blues, you know, rock. Maybe it's not like all the music from Mali. For me, it's take this African Malian music, like traditional music, and show the world how you can change, how it's possible to change this music and put another influences like from Europe or United States or Brazil to see how it's working. But everything I do in the music, it's the tradition. You know, I never put the tradition behind me, you know. The tradition is always the base of my music. In the music, everybody have his own style. When the people hear something, they know exactly who playing and who singing, and okay, this guys. Everything I do, I like to do that very special.